Ladies and gentlemen, this is not what I want to say. It's a time when somebody has no obligations or any other circumstances they need to share with their own repertoire or even if it is unnecessary. So, let me explain my thoughts. The reign of one man who lives in this world, a man who has no ties and no bonds, a man that lives in his own world. He therefore is forsaken to live in the other world. As he lives, he seeks, and as he seeks, he's wondering who to look at or who to even take his own time to spend time with. The man that you see before, he has no true beliefs in himself, he has no well-doings, he has no speech, he has no critics, he has no criticisms, he has no obligations. The man of the mirror stands before you. The man you see right now, he feels pale. He feels like he's sick. He's left in another man's world. He's left to see nobody else. No woman, no love, no food, no water, no sleep. The man in the mirror speaks. As a man looks between yonder, he sees image, he sees things in his head, he sees what he looks at, what he sees is something that makes him believe, makes him go and take note of gratitude, take note of what he does or his own living. Yeah, when the mirror speaks. The man is always caring and daring to make life beautiful. The man is always ready to wake his own dreams. The man is always ready to seek the future. The man is always seeking to look to the woman. The woman seeks to the man. The man don't see each other. Adam and Eve don't combine. Or he combines in their future. The man in the mirror speaks to you. The man is always cheerful for righteousness. The man is always cheerful for what he's seen and done. The man is always ready to make his own life work. And as you can see right now, the man is ready to take his own actions. The man in the mirror waits for you and speaks. As we fight, as we speak, the man is always falling halfway asleep. He can't sleep, he can't think, he can't even think straight. The only thing he has on his mind is his mind. The man in the mirror speaks. What presents? What makes? You can say, no one in there. Zebra, Sakura, Kaijiya, Center, Hockey Taking. The man in the mirror speaks. The man always sees the passion of love, but he didn't get the love. The man in the mirror seeks for all he speaks, but he never had the time to speak. The man in the mirror is afraid for the pure eyed virgin. The Virgin Mary is never looking at him toward down yonder in the lake, right in the reflection he sees. The man in the mirror speaks. It's what you see. Is what you have, and whatever you pass upon or take, you're never going to be able to get it back. The man in the mirror speaks. Whenever you seek to part, whenever you seek to live, the skulls on your mind, tattered dreams, forsaken for all others, the man is never afraid. The man is always afraid of dying. He doesn't want to die. I'm afraid of dying. As they say, I'm afraid to see death. I'm afraid of death as it speaks. The purpose of why the man is saying that he has no life to live while he's brought on earth. People say he was brought for a reason, to make a good change, to make something good for his life. The man in the mirror speaks. The man has no obsession for his own beings. The man has no obsession to live on his own food. The man says he's rich. The man says he has food. The man says he has a choice. Speak to God. All people see the man. The man is always there to see you in his dreams. The dream never lives. The dream is always in your eyes. The man is this. The man never lives. You know what? I didn't want to write it down or when I spoke of this, but I was being truthful. I became truthful for my own matters. So, when you guys hear this, you'll know when I speak the truth. But I'm not the truth. The other people are the truth. Never judge, never speak, never leave, never cry. I cried, and I think, what was my mind going through? Like one man said, cultivated, never more.
Cultivated, never more.
Bulls of Raven, never fucking more. Yuzaru, Kokoro, Titano.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Street Speaks. Thank you. Shot Porter, Narakuma. March 7th, 2010, Sunday, 11:27, 50 p.m. Thank you.